expendable moron. We're ready to resume construction on the inner hull, but the workers are whining about some sort of viral outbreak or something. Need you to get inside the quarantine section and see if this infestation thing is the real deal. Quarantine. All you'll have to do is push a few buttons. This'll be so easy my brain dead nephew could do it. And his favorite echo show is the big explosion hypothesis. Sure you'll find a way to screw it up though. The first button activates the Atmo failsafe. That's so if you die, we can send someone who isn't an idiot to do it correctly. The second button seals the doors, preventing you from jeopardizing the rest of the station and using up their oxygen. Breathing is a privilege, not a right. The third button will open access doors for the superstructure. It'll also vent all the Atmo, which means you won't have much time to release the bots before the failsafe kicks in and resets everything. Or you suffocate. The latter will be more fun. Finally, to bring the atmosphere back, you'll need to turn on the force field for each access portal and seal the air inside. You get all that? Or did I use too many syllables? Get to work.
Enough.
Finally! You do know I'm not paying you by the hour, right?
Portal override now in progress. Atmospheric failsafe online.
No, not that button. Hit the other one.
Portals opening. Failsafe engaged. You have a limited time to complete your task. Activate force fields to complete manual override.
The worker bot so they can get you into the quarantined area. Did you do that right on accident? Well, it took you long enough.